evening, everyone. The highlights of the news this Thursday. Traffic accidents. Run. Beaver County man is being held for murder. And more later.